I said earlier, this is a moment both in time and in eternity. And we will never gather again here as we are now in this moment until we are all together in the kingdom to come. So this is a moment for us to be still, to be quiet, for our hearts to be open to God as we ponder deep in our hearts all the various memories that we draw to this moment and this most special, profound and poignant blessing of this memorial. The memorial will be blessed with holy water, a symbol of life, a symbol of the new life that always bubbles up in no matter how dark or difficult a situation or dry situation we find ourselves. And then it will be sensed with some incense as a symbol of God's holy presence, and also as a symbol of our prayers rising to the kingdom of heaven. And we give thanks to God that we have two veterans here with us this morning, and we have active servicemen from Lake and Heath, American servicemen here with us too, who will lay a wreath. So let us now be still for a moment as we prepare for the blessing. We have gathered together to worship Almighty God, whose purposes are good, whose power sustains the world he has made, who loves us, though we constantly fail to love him in return, who gave Jesus Christ for the life of the world, who by his Holy Spirit leads us in this way. As we give thanks for the deliverance granted to us in the Second World War, we remember all those who lived and died in the service of others. We pray for all those who still suffer through war, and ask that those who gave their lives may not have done so in vain. Almighty and everlasting God, we give you humble thanks for the memory and good example of those who laid down their lives in the cause of peace, especially those recorded in the Book of Remembrance of this church. Accept their sacrifice. Let it not be in vain that they have died in the cause of peace and freedom. And in your mercy, send your peace into the hearts of all people through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Amen. say together the international prayer for peace. Lead us
from death to life, from falsehood to truth. Lead us from despair to hope, from fear to trust. Lead us from hate to love, from war to peace. Let peace fill our hearts, our world, our universe. Peace, peace, peace.
Peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.